John was still processing our losses, emotionally and physically. 4 weeks after augmentation, every bone in our bodies ached. Our eyes throbbed and bled. We got headaches, fell down, clumsy in our new skins. Dr. Halsey told us our brains would have to relearn how to work with our new bodies, learn how to use new strength and speed. But it wasn't easy, and it was frustrating. The thing about John is that he really only knew 3 ways to react to people. If you were his superior officer, he obeyed you. If you were in his squad, he would die for you. But if you were a threat, then God help you.